Touchdown play last week, and now Garber's in trouble, and down he goes. A sack near the 31-yard line.
Play action. There's Rector behind the play, and Reyna is tackled right at the 30.
Play action on first down. Huntley looking over the top. He is going to get sacked. There is a flag down.
Freshman from Akron, Ohio. Daniels, here's a screen. Garvey didn't fool anybody. Well defended. Marlon Tuipulotu.
The Sun Devils
on third down and 9. And there's your quarterback draw. And he's tackled immediately by Tuipulotu. Barnwell on 3rd and 2. Nothing.
On USC, keep churning out NFL players. Rising goes down, and the ball comes out. Still on the turf. USC is on top of it. Connor Murphy recovered it. Second straight turnover for Utah on this.
Was he down? That's the first question. Was Rising down before the ball came out? No, not at all. He lost that ball before he hit the ground. And what a great, great effort by Peely to keep that ball in play for USC.
They get the ball snapped on 4th and 4. Pressure comes over the top, and that one is going to be almost intercepted. It didn't matter. It's incomplete. USC.